My name is Christian Thompson, and this is my last lecture.
Chapter 1, An Interline Still Wants to Roar. My spirit animal is a wolf. Wolves are very reliable and trustworthy and get very emotionally attached. When it comes to friends and family, I'll do anything to protect them. I have all these traits due to the fact that I've been on multiple baseball teams throughout my life and that I've grown to love each and every one of the players and coaches. We rely on each other for encouragement and we work as one. These traits help me grow as a person to be able to become more trustworthy and know that everyone around me loves me and I have their back, no matter what. Chapter 4, The Parent Lottery. I know that I won the parent lottery, and I'm truly blessed to have such a large and caring family who love and support me. They shape me to be the person I am today. My parents do so much for me and my siblings. They always come to watch mine and my siblings' games, and they support and cheer us on. They motivate us at our worst times when we want to give up. They do so much for me. They work long and hard hours just so they can afford to pay tuition for my brother and my sister. On top of that, they have to pay for my everyday needs and baseball. And on top of that, I just love to eat. I appreciate my parents so much, and I'll do anything for them. My dad is the most talented person I know. He teaches me every day about his NFL experiences and how to be successful. My mom is my rock. Besides my dad, she was very talented and had a very successful high school career in softball and could have played at many D1 colleges but decided to follow her passion and go to design school. I guess you can say it runs in the family. Chapter 11, Happiest Place on Earth. We all have that one place or places that we know and love and go to when we need to relieve stress or just take time to relax. For me, that place is the baseball field or anywhere I am with my friends. I trust those places a lot, and I feel like being my true self around my true friends. And when I'm on the baseball field, I feel very focused and determined for success. Also, everyone on the baseball field are like family to me. No matter what team it is, I love them and I know we have each other's back. So my friends, I know that I'll have a great time. My friends are always very fun and caring people. Yeah, I might get in a fight sometimes, but at the end of the day, those are the people I can trust the most. I'll always go to my friends when I need advice or just someone I need to talk to. Chapter 56, Make a Decision, Tigger or Eeyore. I know for a fact that I'm a Tigger. I have the traits of a Tigger, which are very energetic and positive. I always have a positive attitude towards people and a very optimistic outlook on life. I am fortunate enough to have everything that I need and want. That's why I'm so positive. My friends and family make me a Tigger. They always help me at my school and give me the best advice. I love enjoying time outside my friends and family. I'm always very supportive to my friends, especially in the days that I feel like an Eeyore. I enjoy being a Tigger because it's my true self, and more people want to hang out with me because I'm being me. Personally, I love feeling happy and making the people around me laugh and have a good time. No matter what the other people may think, I'm just being me. Chapter 61, The Dreams Will Come to You. I've been fortunate enough to be given opportunities in my life. I've had the opportunity to play baseball and go to a nice school. I've had the best friends and family. I've worked very hard so far for baseball. And I know that working hard will mean a positive outcome will come towards it. Working hard is something very important for me. Working hard means that I'm dedicated and I'm trying my best. And working together with a positive attitude will mean success. And if you work hard and be a great person, the dreams will come to you. Reflection and thoughts. Throughout my life, I've learned three very important lessons. One lesson that I've learned is to be your best, because your best is never good enough. I've always been told to push myself and work very hard. That's helped me through my skills with baseball and school. Another lesson I've learned is to be yourself and to stay with the people that you care about, and that care about you the most. Because really, there are only two people in this world. Those who bring you up and care about you, but there's also those who bring you down. The last lesson I learned is to follow your passion and don't let other people choose your life. Be the one in control and make sure those who love you the most are by your side at all times. Oh.
Been a lot.
Thank you for watching.
Lots of food, and play with my dogs. I love my dogs. And just hang out with my girlfriend and friends and stuff.